except the Father can live in you, can live in you, you're not going to heaven. All of you in the church age, you're always thinking about the heaven that the Father has made, the streets made of gold, the New Jerusalem, the streets made of gold, the walls of jasper and diamond and sapphire and many, many precious stones, the gates of pearls and things like that. The Father has created that for us. You want to go there. You are so happy in thinking about going there. You even have made many, many songs about heaven. Heaven sounding sweeter than before. You always muse about that heaven. Happy to be there. But is God happy? Is the Father happy? He is not happy unless He can live in you. Unless He cannot live in gold. He cannot live with those walls of jasper and diamonds. We can live there, but He cannot live there. Those are inanimate things that we can be proud of, that we can enjoy. But where is the Father living? In us. So if we will not make and welcome Him in us as a temple, so that the Father can reside in us, we are happy, but He is not happy. So if you go there, in that heaven you are thinking about, you're happy, but is God happy? He's not. So even if that city is made of gold, if we go there and God is not there, that's still not a heaven. That is still not a heaven. But if He can now dwell in us because we have become gold, gold in dedication and everything, we are cleansed, sanctified. Body, soul, and spirit only belongs to Him. When we pray in the morning, Father, my mind is for You. My thoughts, my words, my body, my soul, my spirit, my every being, my every breath, my every thought, every minute of it is all Yours, Father. You're welcome. Do whatever You want to do with me. Let me go where You want me to go. Let me obey what You want me to obey. I am all Yours. I am dedicated into Your hands only. And then you went through the fire because of this confession, and you are proven to be gold. You are now inlaid and outlaid with gold. Outside is gold, inside is gold. What did I say that? What they see outside of you is what they see inside of you. You are not phony. You don't have two-face. You're genuine. You're only dedicated to do the Father's will. Even if they roast you, even if they turn you upside down, even if they turn you inside out, you are what you are in the sight of the Father. You're genuine. You're gold. You're precious in His sight. Now He can live within you. You are now a temple, inlaid and outlaid with gold of repentance, with gold of dedication and commitment and obedience and loyalty in doing His will.